already said the war would be easy. To win. Let's go. I'ma get you off me, my lord, since I can't kill them softly. They die hard, see them floating all around me, cause they trying to get inside my mind. Hey, self-sabotage, savage heart now forced. The map of course through the forest of my kind starts. It's crazy cause the saddest part is when the laughing starts. I had a spark but that was lost in the albatross. The guilt process tries to relinquish my options. Guess that I've been victimized by me thinking wise topics. Two psychiatrists enter with synchronized watches, asking what my eye optics see in these ink-defied blotches. How many purposely were buried in my word debris? Even I suffered extreme amounts of hurt from me. No disrespect to y'all's worldly universities, but they ain't qualified to service these ghetto emergencies. The plotting heathens finally got even. I'm trying but not breathing, anxiety not leaving. They ask me what I do at night for entertainment. I fight to maintain possession of my sameness.
I'ma get you off me, my lord, since I can't kill them softly. They die hard, see them floating all around me, cause they trying to get inside of my mind. But I'ma get you off me, my lord, since I can't kill them softly. They die hard, see them floating all around me, cause they trying to get inside of my mind. Yeah,
trying to make it work, but it's not falling in line. Got people trying to tell me that it's all in my mind. Everybody worried, keep calling and crying. Wanna check me out, but I keep stalling for time. And money ain't the remedy, I can't let it tempt me. Bank account full, but my soul is still empty. Ticking like a time bomb, my attitude is explosive. I'm the biggest enemy I got, I keep me the closest. Evil entities invade us, but we can't let them take us. Want the demons out your house, you gotta serve them the eviction papers. Say, preacher, you ain't doing what you should. Your church is empty cause your words don't touch the hood. We suffocating, no ventilation, we all grieving. I'm trying to turn some lights on in my dark regions. Something calling me to come, but I refuse to go. Trying not to lose it, bro, thank God for music.
I'ma get you off me, my lord, since I can't kill them softly. They die hard, see them floating all around me, cause they trying to get inside of my mind. But I'ma get you off me, my lord, since I can't kill them softly. They die hard, see them floating all around me, cause they trying to get inside of my mind. Yeah.
Gotta shake this demonic heat. Bad thoughts jugging at me when I'm trying to sleep. The wolf be disguised as an honest sheep, looking like a pretty goldfish with some piranha teeth. I try reclining on the sideline comfortably. Ain't wanna work for my soul, I wanted something free. But in the end, cast out, I ain't the one to be. I flipped the game around and made the devil run for me. Don't be fooled just because they giving y'all bread. You not alive unless you know they want us all dead. Undetectable presence, you never seen the blood, cause he comes in the form of what you think you love. I walk around with my own guilt, draped over my shoulder like a long quilt. But I ain't sleeping in it, I'ma shed it gladly. Nice try, y'all almost had me.
I'ma get you off me, my lord, since I can't kill them softly. They die hard, see them floating all around me, cause they trying to get inside of my mind. But I'ma get you off me, my lord, since I can't kill them softly. They die hard, see them floating all around me, cause they trying to get inside of my mind. Yeah.
Majestic Radio. Tonight's guest is underground rapper K-Rito. We'll be covering a few topics heavily, like politics, religion, and his new album, Therapy. Welcome to the show, K. How are you this Saturday?
I'm good.
Thanks for being here tonight.
Thanks for having me.
Well, I'm not real familiar with your music, actually. Enlighten our listeners on who you are.
Gladly, G.
Well, I started writing lyrics back in 83. Doing it as a hobby long before it started paying me. The neighborhood where we hang, we rapped and let the beats bang. And what is SPC? Is that some kind of street gang?
Nah, man, we ain't no gang, we just a rap group.
So if I got loud and pushed you,
I'd probably slap
so
you.
So you condone violence?
Depends on the scenario. Mainly self-defense, disrespect, that's anywhere you go. But on the cool, why you asking silly questions, dude?
I'm just trying to get an understanding.
But your questions are rude.
I know that alcohol and drugs, rappers use a lot. How many times have you been shot?
What?
How many tattoos you got?
Neither one, all that stuff is a stereotype. False media hype made for tricking and scaring your wife.
You say it's hype, but I have to disagree with you. How come you rappers always blame your image on the media?
Well, the things that they let people know go much deeper, bro. They only show the bad side with a motive to deceive the whole. Lies and propaganda feed the soul and folks believe what's told. But how many TV and radio networks do we control?
Now you blame the corporate powers. Wow, that seems absurd.
Damn straight, they the ones who dictate what's seen and heard.
Let me apologize to listeners hearing these lies. I get it, you must be one of those conspiracy guys who think the government's the reason streets are filled with crack. They potted water, steal Iraq, and police wanna kill the blacks.
That was good, you made my job easy, that was real exact.
But everything you trying to joke about can be revealed with facts. A million stats, yeah, the system still running scams while we sit at home watching Mari and Bill Cunningham. I represent the media, allow me to respond.
Man, you host a little radio show, you just a peon. A feed of fish in a large pond trying to copy them. Wishing you could be on CNN with O'Reilly now.
So what about the black on black crime, the disunity, the sex and drugs you rappers like to glorify musically?
Well, it's a lot of rap songs that I don't condone.
That's what you say, but you got some dirty songs of your own.
Yeah, I made a lot of bad songs back in the day. Now I watch what I say, cause it ain't wise to be rapping that way. But while you thinking you revealing something major, you looking like a fool. My fans know my whole history, player. I seen and done it all, the good, bad, the ugly. So I rap about my flaws to help others, that's why they love me.
Well, I hear you, okay, but on another note, you seem to be dissatisfied with government. Do you vote?
Vote for what? Vote for who? Be for real, though I wouldn't discourage nobody from voting if that's how they feel. If that's your choice, make it happen. I ain't stopping you, do it because it reflects your best interest, not because it's popular.
Can we talk about racism?
Yeah, let's get it popping, homie.
Your lyrics spew a lot of Nation of Islam doctrine.
Yeah, and that's the reason clowns like you can't dispute me.
Do you endorse Minister Farrakhan?
Absolutely. Anything that he speaks, he drops the proof. On him. The government just mad cause he tells the truth on him. You talking crazy, G, it's nothing you could say to me. The black man been mentally broken down since slavery.
There you go, blaming whitey for the Negro situation. When you spend your whole lives on welfare and probation, won't you go to college and get a real education?
Cause we've been bled enough by this wicked ass nation.
Next, blah blah, well back to the music.
Cool, and my album's not called Therapy, dude, it's therapeutic. It just dropped, if y'all want one, holler.
Hey, let's go to the phone lines and take a few callers. Caller, you're on the air.
Okay, what's going on, man?
I'm good.
I just wanna say I appreciate what you're saying.
Thanks, fam.
The host is a snake, though. He out of line. Keep on checking that fool.
Yep, it looks like we're out of time. But one more question, one more thing. You seem to have a negative view of the mainstream. I just wanna know what started it. Let's get to the heart of it. I think that you're upset because you wish you were a part of it.
Wish I was a part of it? You gotta be joking. Why the hell I wanna rap about strip clubs smoking, selling dope and leading folks to addiction and prison, representing satanic Illuminati symbolism for some money?
So you're saying if it came down to it, $1 million for a beer commercial?
Nope, I wouldn't do it.
See, the entertainment industry's filthy, from music to cinema. All of them guilty.
All of them.
Guilty of what? Giving you thugs a deal?
Making us glorify that nonsense instead of what's real. Feeding trash to the world.
Which ones are you talking about?
Warner Brothers, Columbia, Sony, and Paramount. Fox, Walt Disney, MGM, Universal.
Okay, this interview's over. Let's go to a commercial.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
At the top of the hill, just to show that we still do it like we do it. 2 seconds after you hate me, I'm all in your face. K
carry nose harder to beat than a dope case. I'm moving faster than you do at my slow pace. I thought your tongue was chopped out cause you got no taste. A year of practice couldn't keep you out the loser bracket. The only game that you can beat me at is who's the wackest. I'ma keep bringing this heat until my bread's deep. Once I kill a track, it's just like your daddy, your deadbeat. What made you think that you could duplicate my whole verse? He's so stupid, he was on second and stole first. I froze jerks with 20 below cold bursts. Take off my belt and whoop your ass until your soul hurts. Don't let me catch you with your chest exposed. My lyrics are more colorful than Westbrook's clothes. What you flow is so worthless, like a ring with no rocks in it. My work is timeless, like a house with no clocks in it. To come against me, man, he know that he wrong. That's like trying to send a text message on a rotary phone. You sounding weak, I don't need you in my circle, you a clown to me. You like my upstairs neighbor, you ain't down with me. A nice dude in real life, but on the mic feared. My rap style's dirty and rough like your wife's beard. Trusting you to write some heat would be very hard. I'd rather trust a dope fiend with my credit card. I'm an impossible, deep topical obstacle. I even study weak rappers so I can know what not to do. I heard about his feminine ways just from word of mouth. Punched him in his sternum and some breast milk squirted out. That's what you get for all that tripping and casting suspicion. Give you more problems than a pissed off mathematician. You put me in a bad mood when you perform. The doctors and the nurses even booed when you was born. What's up now? You was talking, now you copping out. I glue your lips to your eyes and make you watch your mouth. Repeat what I said, that's heat to your head. You'll be trying to recover like changing the sheets on a bed. Started to give you some advice, but I'll just keep it instead. I went so hard when I was through, the Grim Reaper was dead. I laugh when you say you gangster, not the way you bust. Like weak songs on the radio, you play too much. What you said was kinda lame, that's why you didn't wanna claim. I must need to be potty trained, cause I keep shitting on the game. Been laying low, but my dominance is fast emerging. I'm the best, and you gon' have to face it like a plastic surgeon. I hurt shows, work foes with my worst flows. I stay laying rappers out like they were church clothes. I walk them down like dirt roads till they flatline. Our shows was at the same time, but your people was at mine. The day I came into the game, that's when it got live. I bet that you ain't even in your own top five. Every clown on your record label was left for dead. Stomp these rapper in the dome twice, I'm two steps ahead. I take your car and bread and drive all paid. He was walking home mad, he had sidewalk rage. My hands red, call me K-Reno, the human ant bed. I run my foot straight through you like a pass leg. You said you fix it so I never get loot. I'ma make you swallow those words like alphabet soup. Nah, might wanna hide till the problems get rectified. Or step your ass to the side like the electric slide. The boldest lyric, I'm sure to spit it. I'm cold enough to throw myself a surprise party and not know I did it. I pile drive you through the dirt, you'll never resurface. You're worthless, you can't even afford my free verses. You wanna talk and slander, better keep that shit to yourself like a baby wearing a pamper. Need to change your wardrobe, fool, and dump your dancer. Before they jam your whole album, they rather bump my sampler. Trick where you stay, text me your address, we can go today. Your best work came after songs that I throw away. Let's get it on and I'ma spank you like your father do. I would say loser gotta wear a dress, but that wouldn't bother you. Yeah, yeah. I'm still sitting on the top of the hill. On the top of the hill. K-Reno, I'm still sitting on the top of the hill. Yeah, bring it. Bring it. Bring it.
Get a hold of yourself. Nah,
was up in the afternoon, 2 p.m. approximately. Stumbled to the dresser where my t-shirt and my socks be. Put my clothes on, something in my head stopped me. My senses were tingling, so I started running top speed. Ran into my writing room, whoa, that's been a robbery. No money was missing, but my lyrics I could not see. 10 rap books gone, just an empty box G with a photograph of them in the notes saying we got these. Flew into a panic, can't believe what this is saying, man. Called a rapper K a sniper, ha ha, quit playing, man. Joke's over, bring my black books back, that was smooth. Both of them got real serious and we ain't got them, dude. Flew into a raise, then I tore the whole apartment up. I was livid by the time the police started walking up. Asking dumb stuff, now I'm getting mad at them. Stupid questions like, where's the last place that you had them? So I kicked them out, no more playing around, too much time is gone. Went into detective mode, let me find them on my own. Every composition that I wrote in life gone, man. Hell would break loose if they end up in the wrong hands. Life as we know it, every aspect is a whole doom. A switch in my apartment turned it into a control room. Looking for a formula to go crazy, I wanted to. Tried to watch the night before, footage on the monitor. Saw nothing, it's like the thief was invisibly camouflaged. All surveillance footage was either doctored or sabotage. So I sprayed the areas with luminol additives, plus a magically conducted fingerprint analysis. Soon I'ma know who it was, that's what my computer does. With the technology to extract fingerprints through a glove. Got some, let's make a case. Seconds later, they were placed into my universal informational database. First step to make the catch, every planet was dispatched. Screen started lighting up and beeping, whoa, I found a match. 10 faces popped up, I saved them on a cartridge. My folders had been stolen by the 10 masters of darkness. They wasn't from this planet, from far reaches they landed. An underhanded intergalactic clan of bandits who traveled through the altitudes and practice wreaking havoc. And for thousands of years, they've been uncaptured and active. And just to be descriptive, their team consisted of the leader, four of his sons, two women, and some trippers. They were dangerously intrusive and trained to be abusive. And it angered me, these heinous things were shamelessly come do this. Then my screen began to whistle. The visual got dismal, then the sound of the leader's voice intercepted my signal. He was mocking me, saying, "Now you'll never out-rhyme us." And now we're all on different planets, good luck trying to find us. Then the picture blacked out, the whole system lost power. To reboot and start over took 5 or 6 hours. They already had a head start, but I got up to sue them. I reached out to my connection on Neptune, who knew him. He said to get a strategy, you're probably gonna have to meet the lead overseer of the Andromeda Galaxy. I said, well, honestly, my ship is barely running, G. Could we do a FaceTime, or maybe he could come to me? Absolutely not, you have to roam the universe, and if you want him, you must leave the Earth and visit him in person. But I'll need a different travel method, time is of the essence. My ship is primitively fueled by chemical propellants. The distance that I have to go is so far and infrequent, which means that it would take a million years for me to reach him. So to cut down on time and accelerate my motion, I borrowed a ship powered by a photon propulsion. I met with the overseer 7 days in a row, traveled all those miles just to hear him say he didn't know. What? I stormed out, left the place irate, 7 whole days lost, let me do this my way. Since I had the prints, I double checked, and when they gone through, I linked them up with which planet and species that they belong to. Made it to the first spot, surveyed the whole place. Books 8, 9, and 10 were locked inside a gold case, guarded by the triplets, carefully protected, holding weapons that could vaporize me in less than a second. I started using cool ventriloquism to confuse them. When they left to go see who's inside the castle, I removed them. I took off towards the exit, they looked and started chasing. A trap door was lowering to keep me from escaping. They were shooting at the last second I slid, and that's the best part. The door dropped and instantly chopped all three of their heads off. I traveled to the next planet, a world I've never been in, to get the 2 folders that were taken by the women. I located their palace, broke inside and started creeping. I searched and found 6 and 7 while they were sleeping. They woke up to found their books gone, giving cold stares. The plan was to make them both think the other stole theirs. I cleverly divided them. It worked because at 5 a.m. I watched them blast each other from the room that I was hiding in. Mashed out fast, still laughing at the last plot, to the 3rd planet, which I hope would be my last stop. This place was familiar, but I flashed back when the war's done. Didn't see the leader, but I ran into his 4 sons. They knew who I was, so they loaded up to challenge me. Having 4 of my books made them confident to battle me. I said, I'll take y'all 1 by 1, the loser gets his breath took. I'll battle y'all in order, starting from weakest to best book. They said, best book, this was never indicated. I said, you mean to tell me y'all don't know which book's the greatest? As I watched the jealousy creep in, I said, I thought you knew. It could be 5, 4, number 3, and number 2. Not knowing they are equal, I set them up for the fall. I let them destroy each other as they fought to claim them all. As I gathered them, I laughed and wrote my name across the wall. Right then and there, my phone rang and then came a call. I've been watching you the whole time, your plan was well done. Even though you took my soldiers out and wiped out my son, he appeared right in front. front of me in a haze of ether. I said, I recognize you, you're the overseer. Now it all makes sense, you a snake, no question. No wonder you told me you didn't know how to catch him. He said, I let you make it cause I knew you couldn't win. I knew what you wanted, I could've wiped you out then. I said, I'm coming after you to smash you like a boulder. Cause I'm mad that you robbed me and left me with one soda. He said, one soda? I thought that there was 10. I said, no, I have a master book. You missed that one, my friend. It contains unconceivable lyricism and flows. Then I pulled it from my trench coat. It lit up and it glowed. He asked me to recite a verse from it, and so I ripped. The effect caused a powerful universal eclipse. He said, look, I'm sorry that I ever did invade you. I'm open to negotiate for that book, I'll trade you. I'll give you this one if you give me that one with the skill. I said 10 is greater than 1, okay, it's a deal. I let him have the master, then I left fast as hell. He opened up the folder that I gave him, then he yelled. Cause the master was a fake, no supernatural styling. Just a note that said gotcha and a picture of me smiling.
Views.
should only serve to remind you that a snake will absolutely do what he's inclined to. Sneak in, slither inside, whine is what their spines do. And snakes don't have spines, but y'all get it, you know the kind who be standing with you when your status is strong. But when you in trouble, you look for them and all of them gone. Provided the atmosphere for everybody to shine, but in the midst of all the traffic, alone in your own mind. I'm never mad when the true colors of people get revealed. I be glad cause it's a blessing finding out who ain't real. Do I try to work through it or separate myself instead? Is it true or is it all just in my head that nobody loves me? Nobody loves me.
Ignore, you got America, Israel, Europe combined. You never seen as much evil.
hiding what he knew, because they don't want other countries to do what they do. The undercover racists coming out of hibernation, protesters getting shot up at peaceful demonstrations. The devil's honeymoon is over, cause they doomed. Civil war in the US soon, so stay tuned.
remedies. Electricity couldn't stand with me, so light spurts randomly land on my hand when I write and service lamps for me. Instantly, my pen on my pencil be overcome with the propensity. Spend for 3 hours building up energy. Infantry's are crushed by the density. What interests me is relentlessly practicing tying my shoes mentally. My altitude and vision is exceptional. I can see every section through my special multi-directional spectacles. I keep intestinals as collectibles, plus the damage is irreparable. And once I wreck you right, there's nothing left of you. In each place of my conscious state, I freebase and walk around with half a deep space inside a briefcase. I outrace these snakes and three shakes and breeze past them, see fakes easy wearing a concrete base knee brace. The massive wrath of me in its totality is packed with accuracy and rap daggers that flabbergasted the faculty. The rap he had for me was a travesty, and actually it's sad because he was not the first to never see the last of me. My monographs are casted bombastically, a one-man staff that had the pain that he was in screaming in agony. A manufacturing sadness happily and mind lifting gravity while sipping on a gasoline daiquiri. Powerful tracks compacted with hours of facts, defying logic when I snatch myself up out of a hat. You won't win, incompetent men, I'm stomping again. I didn't drown in the quicksand, it's sucking my skin. I can straight create a verse till the paper hurts. Every day eliminate the time you wake just to purposely make you late for work. I'm blasting this guy with a classic reply. My flames are strange, you don't feel them burn till after you die. We had to be fast in my PE class. Our feet had speed blasts that we used to play overseas freeze tag. I crash in the accident, smash ribs. No extra tracks all at once, I'm dropping lead vocals, backs and ad-libs. I'm opening wounds and smoking your goons. My pictures don't hang on the wall, they float in the room. I rest in some of my best, see your lungs compressed, dressed in a built-in bulletproof vest up under my flesh. The red rubble quickly come and leak from me. And even if I wasn't who I was, I would practice till I become me. Come in my office and talk with the grand exalted. My brain thoughts is a seven-story walk-in closet. My greatest flow is to come, 20 rolled into one. Vocals I run are cold enough to make it snow on the sun. The mic's gravity snatches me like magnets attracted me. My candles be bright enough to illuminate galaxies. I force clowns to wrap up in corpse shrouds. My voice is loud enough to stand on my porch and be heard on the orc cloud. Sound growl till the whole town bowed. Crowds don't gather around me, I gather around crowds. My stats be like that of a great athlete. Put me on a pitch black street with a pack of crack fiends hoping to jack me. On a backseat of a runaway taxi full of rats with back teeth trying to attack me and still will distract me. I deliver a rap, then I'll give you a slap across the cap that's so exact it makes your fibula snap. See, I respond to you by puncturing your cornea. Abnormal mental formula, confusing like dreaming, you got insomnia. These rotten vipers want a title shot. It's not every night I jot, but I'm more creative than a lot of y'all with writer's block. My seven senses mix me uplifted, so gifted that even my repetition is different. I curvate around the earth great. My elevator goes straight to the ninth floor without passing a first aid. I lit up the whole night with a speck of light and set records by having fans recite complex lines that I'm yet to write. Basic KFD disintegration, I'll chase your next life back to this one and then I'll switch them backwards reincarnation. I'm breaking great time barrier records by magically living 700 minutes per second. Talent heaven sent, so I'm evicting the evil resident. I travel at F-111 speed when I'm hesitant. Spoke ferocious opuses in horrible doses. Post-hypnotic suggestions before the hypnosis. I provide a dope vocal kaleidoscope. You hopelessly choke when I tie the rope. Even when I'm sleeping, I'm wide awoke. I hold a slew of new poems, dude. I wrote a few to show and prove. So I'm underhandedly overthrowing you. I'm not a model, you get fired or I throttle. So hostile, I make painkillers holler through the bottle. Can't topple my knowledge if daily you swallowed you a novel. I'm philosophical, but I don't follow Aristotle. Please don't be on the street when the heat come. 23 vehicles rolling up with me at the wheel of each one. I leap from thought with a deep plunge. I'll take out your weak lung and run a straw through it like a Capri Sun. Peep the secret if mystique. He writes albums in his sleep. He completed at least 11 this week. His little scheme was negated, cause I had already premeditated the plans and the plan that he premeditated. Standing on a lyrical landscape, jumping from outer space, feet first, hoping to pancake a man's face. Plus my handshakes make hands break, crumble like bran flakes. It only takes 3 shots to kill your fan base.
What up, nephew?
Hey, what's up? What's up, Unc?
What you doing, boy? What you in here watching? What
watching,
is this?
Watching my favorite video, man. T-Rash, man. He the coldest rap out there.
Who?
Man. T-Rash, man. He the best rap in the game right now, man.
T-Rash. Say it fast enough, it sound like trash. Well, turn it up. Let me see what he talking about, man. Turn it up.
T-Rash. T-Rash. Yeah. T-Rash. ankle. I'm iced up like a swole ankle. I'm iced up like a swole ankle. I'm iced up like a swole ankle.
It's that boy T-Rash coming back in the flash. I don't need toilet paper, I just use my cash. Got solid gold rims on the car I drive. My mama said, boy, how you get so live? See, I'm so shiny. Man, you suck. You know that I'm cooler than a popsicle truck. Got strippers on poles all at my shows. I even got diamond boogers falling out my nose. It goes, ha, I'm iced up like a swole ankle. I'm iced up like a swole ankle.
Hey, that's enough, man. Turn it off, man. I'm good.
Yeah, because I'm about to be just like him. I'm about to get in the rap game. I'm having a car. I'm having rims. I'm having rings. He got them diamonds and women around him just like he got. I'm about to do the same thing he do and blow up overnight.
Blow up overnight. Boy, hey, man, the game don't work like that for real. There's a lot to this game that you don't understand. I've been doing it a long time. Let me educate you on something.
What you think it is, dude, it's so deep. You ready to grind all day and night and get no sleep. Push from the ground up to make your city proud. Rock the stage with only 10 or 12 people in the crowd. Stay true and do things that other artists wouldn't even do. Deal with family members and friends who don't believe in you. Practice with all your might to make your lyrics tight. Work on one verse a whole night just to get it right. All the ups and the downs, the frustration and the stressing. Bad promo investments, long studio sessions. You ready for them tough shows and hating crowds tripping? What about when the mic goes out or your CD starts skipping? Jealous and lazy rappers and you click mad cause you hot. Holding the group back cause they ain't got the drive that you got. How you gonna feel when it goes from happiness to not fun? Trying to hustle CDs and nobody'll buy one. You think you ready for this grind, boy?
You ain't ready.
Ready to put in all that time, boy?
Hell no.
You think the game is all pretty and sweet? It ain't nothing like that fake you see on TV.
Yeah.
You think you ready for the game, fool?
He ready.
The disappointments and the pain, fool?
Hell no.
You think the game is all pretty and sweet? It ain't nothing like that fake you see on TV. What's gonna happen when you drop the best song you ever made? And a DJ tell you you gotta pay him to get it played. When you getting a few shows but you still ain't ahead. And dirty club promoters trying to cheat you out your bread. Are you mentally prepared for what you plan on pursuing? Are you strong enough to handle it if the crowd starts booing? This ain't a joke, sooner than later you'll realize. You putting yourself out there for the world to criticize. Can you handle the pressure that comes with being an artist? Reading internet comments about how your album is garbage. You ready to hit the road for 2 months to push a record? Signing the contract before you let your lawyer check it. Cats bootlegging your CDs at the hood corner stores. Somebody with no talent getting rich off yours. Are you ready for that deal that's gonna give you some juice? And not even owning the songs that you wrote and produced. Come on. You think you ready for this grind, boy?
You ain't ready.
Ready to put in all that time, boy?
Hell no.
You think the game is all pretty and sweet? It ain't nothing like that fake you see on TV.
Yeah.
You think you ready for the game, fool?
He ready.
The disappointments and the pain, fool?
Hell no.
You think the game is all pretty and sweet? It ain't nothing like that fake you see on TV. Are you ready for that quick fame that comes up on you? Fans who love you 1 year, but next year turn on you. All them blood-sucking friends trying to use and leech you. People hitting you up wanting free shows and features. When the hood tell you you capping and no longer down. Can you not cheat on your woman when it's groupies around? When the label tells you you too hard, you're too strong. Are you ready to sell your soul and make some satanic songs? What you gonna do when you tired? And fans approach you. Are you ready to take pictures and sign thousands of posters? Take you a seat. This game was born in the street. It ain't soft and sweet. Can you handle drama and beef? What's gonna happen when there's no more cars, no more blinging? When the girls stop screaming and your phone stops ringing? You ready for this lifestyle of just blowing smoke? Selling a million records and still being broke.
Come on.
You think you ready for this grind, boy?
You ain't ready.
Ready to put in all that time, boy?
Hell no.
You think the game is all pretty and sweet? It ain't nothing like that fake you see on TV.
Yeah.
You think you ready for the game, fool?
He ready.
The disappointments and the pain, fool?
Hell no.
You
think the game is all pretty and sweet. It ain't nothing like that fake shit you see on TV.
Respect I would show. I should have been off the bus. The driver passed my stop 10 miles ago. Well, she's worth it, that's a fact. Miss my stop, can't nullify that. I'm way out of pocket, I don't even recognize this neighborhood, man. Where the hell am I at? Okay, relax, get back focused, dude. You way off track. Better make a move before she reach a stop. After that, it's really a wrap. That's when something happened that I never did predict to see. She looked at me and started walking my way inexplicably. Alright, this the moment I've been waiting for. It's about to happen. I got real excited when she said, I know you, you be rapping. Yeah, that's me, wait, but what if she's thinking that a car I can't afford? I made excuses, said I catch the bus sometimes when I get bored. She said, oh, that's interesting, may I share this seat with you? I'm almost at my stop, so I just had to come and speak to you. Asked if she could have my number. I said, cool, as long as you use it. She said, yeah, I need some CDs for my dude. He loves your music. Oh, man, ain't that a lot of... It's all good, though.
Hoping they hope that I succeed. I don't even know. But when it gets real, no reply. That's how I know it's all a lie. They never help you in your time of need. See, haters ain't your only foes. The worst ones be the folks you know. So trusting few is always best to do. The ones that's glancing at your throat, who tend to hold you back the most, could be that person sleeping next to you. Now people look at you and laugh while wishing they had what you have. They do it cause their self-image is low. And since misery loves company, your pain is what you want from me. But no thanks, I can't share that with your bro. So I'ma let you know. Times change, people change. I see your transformation. Nothing really stays the same. Friendship and cancellation. Times change, people change. I see your transformation. Nothing really stays the same. Friendship and cancellation. Times change, people change. Transformation, nothing really stays the same. Friendships and cancellation. Times change, people change. I see a transformation. No one really stays the same. Friendships and cancellation. The key to being blessed indeed is giving more with less received. It's crazy how they question me, but not the devil's recipe. While you was living recklessly, popping mollies in ecstasy, he never thought the stress degree would creep up unexpectedly. You're winding down, your breaths are short, you're overlook those lessons taught. These days God is testing hearts. Your actions manifest your thoughts. Spend your whole life trying to catch folks slipping. 9 times out of 10 it's crumbs you were slipping. You ain't never wrong, everybody else tripping. You're saying one thing but you're doing something different. Your demeanor's rude and ruthless. Getting through to you is useless. Your ways are not conducive, so I choose to be reclusive. But just because you share disgust, another's hope's not fair to crush. You're heartless, you don't care enough. My problem is I care too much. And when that happens, guess what's next? Snakes try to put your kindness to the test. Take what you give them, then ask for the rest. Show their real colors when the matter is addressed. I can tell when a person is less than true. I don't even have to take a second view. You the reason why they not respecting you, cause people only do what you let them do. Times change, people change. I see your transformation. Nothing really stays the same. Friendship and cancellation. Times change, people change. I see your transformation. Nothing really stays the same. Friendship and cancellation. Times change, people change. Transformation. Nothing really stays the same. Friendships and cancellation. Times change, people change. I see your transformation. No one really stays the same. Friendships and cancellation. Your love connection faded fast. Trust and cares in the past. And over time the hatred seemed to grow. Cause now it's just like shattered glass. It's almost like they wore a mask. And now they're not the one you used to know. And at first it was all fun and games. Till struggles came and people changed. And now you're like two trains on different tracks. So you start to wonder how it is somebody that you've known for years could flip the script and stab you in your back. And in that heat the ice will melt. You helped the cause and played yourself. And now you coming with that same excuse. No self-respect and no self-worth. Just makes the situation worse. So don't contribute to your own abuse. Times change, people change. I see your transformation. Nothing really stays the same. Friendship and cancellation. Times change, people change. I see your transformation. Nothing really stays the same. Friendship and cancellation. Times change, people change. Transformation. Nothing really stays the same. Friendships and cancellation. Times change, people change. I see a transformation. No one really stays the same. Friendships and cancellation.
Sooner or later, y'all gon' get it.
Y'all wear the same clothes, repeat the same flows, bounce around the same way at all your lame shows. Breaking cats in these streets, that's how my name rolls. No pretty shirts, I hurt and murk the game in plain clothes. I'm plugged in, let me come and get my spit on. You a buddy pass rapper, you just waiting, hoping to get on. Y'all careers go flat faster than hot soda. Blow up in September, all over by October. These fellas still confused. I'm about to kill the rules. Try to be real, you lose. Fake this got 10 million views. The world don't know you weak. Allow me to
and feel the news. Your name I will remove, but baby, freak can feel your shoes. My words are like a drug, can't take them all at once. Might overdose, I gotta start you with 2 bars a month. The only place I'll follow you is to the cash spot. So pass the rock, cause I ain't scared to take that last shot. I'm somewhere else with it, I'm somewhere else with it. I got this thing all figured out, you need some help with it. You couldn't pack the load, I snatched it up and left with it. They thought I brought an army, just me and myself did it. I'm somewhere else with it, I'm somewhere else with it. I got this thing all figured out, you need some help with it. Stop me, I think not, y'all know this flame hot. We got the game locked, you still in the same spot. I wonder if I ought to break him, I've been contemplating it. They said that you was overrated, that's an understatement. I'm smelling something fishy, you got a stunt to make it. You can't compare a couple of decades with 1 month of greatness. Peace to Trayvon, I'm more than just a little mad. I'm walking home with a grenade inside my Skittles bag. Boom, boom on your ass, that's my theme song. Came out the womb with a championship ring on. I'm not the average man, I came to rule the land. I would smack this fool, but I ain't trying to bruise my hand. I might get mad and pimp the game just to prove I can. In my hood, they unload and load just like a moving van. I see you acting like Goldie with your fake rollie. I'm so underground and underground, cats don't even know me. I get your girlfriend's number, thank a brother line. I just need 1 digit, I'm so cold, I guess the other 9. I'm somewhere else with it, I'm somewhere else with it. I got this thing all figured out, you need some help with it. You couldn't pack the load, I snatched it up and left with it. They thought I brought an army, just me and myself did it. I'm somewhere else with it, I'm somewhere else with it. I got this thing all figured out, you need some help with it. Stop me, I think not, y'all know this flame hot. We got the game locked, you still in the same spot. They getting at me now, trying to know my booking status. They ask me who's my manager, I say you looking at him. I'm by myself maintaining, don't need no help arranging. And I don't give a snake dap, that's why I left you hanging. You make me feel postal, that's why my skill broke you. I'm laying real vocals, guess that's why I'm still local. You need to give back every dollar that your fans paid. You ain't a made man, your whole image was man-made. I see them plotting hard, I know they probably fraud. My homies off the streets will beat up your bodyguards. You not the best, all your yes men lie to you. My accidents work out better than the stuff you tried to do. I'm somewhere else with it, I'm somewhere else with it. I got this thing all figured out, you need some help with it. You couldn't pack the load, I snatched it up and left with it. They thought I brought an army, just me and myself did it. Somewhere else with it, I'm somewhere else with it. I got this thing all figured out, you need some help with it. Stop me, I think not, y'all know this flame hot. We got the game locked, you still in the same spot. South Park Coalition, the SPC, still on it. Y'all boys too ordinary, doing the same things you've been doing 10, 15 years ago. Come join me in that other world. Lead a planet for a change. Quit trying to be like everybody else. Yeah. We ain't like y'all no way.
Raised in the church, she was sheltered by her father's safe ways. Elementary school to middle school, straight A's. Couldn't tell it all, this is just a summary. Everybody talked about how great she's gonna be. And she was on that path, but not too far along. Now she at school, seeing things she never saw at home. Classmates wild, starting
trouble up. The other girls wearing skirts, she was covered up. Curious thoughts in mind, she trying to walk the line, but now she wondering what she been missing all this time.
Once it's gone, all that you can do is reminisce. Broken pieces of a young life, shattered innocence. Before and after, then and now, no resemblance. Hope and pray you never have to echo these sentiments. Once it's gone, all that you can do is reminisce. Broken pieces of a young life, shattered innocence. Before and after, then and now, no resemblance. Hope and pray you never have to echo these sentiments. A change was happening, slowly, but who could tell? Tired of following the rules, started to rebel. She not the same girl, her grades dropping off. Talking back, attitudes, mouth popping off. Her mama getting scared, what should we do then? She after school running with a clique of new friends. So they checked the room and saw a bigger threat. What? Found some weed and a half a pack of cigarettes. Tried to talk to her, she wasn't listening. So daddy implemented some physical discipline. Back to the old school, he put that belt on her. No abuse, but it left a couple welts on her. She told her home chick, I need to move quick. I done grew sick of this, my daddy too strict. Tripping from A to Z, that ain't the way to be. Her friend said, I got the remedy, come stay with me. Once it's gone, all that you can do is reminisce. Broken pieces of a young life, shattered innocence. Before and after, then and now, no resemblance. Hope and pray you never have to echo these sentiments. Once it's gone, all that you can do is reminisce. Broken pieces of a young life, shattered innocence. Before and after, then and now, no resemblance. Hope and pray you never have to echo these sentiments. Been out the house a month, her new life was deep. She went from school every day to maybe twice a week. No more curfew, now she can go wherever. Her friend's mama real cool, they all smoke together. Happy that she was free, no longer in solitude. Wild and rude, having sex with a college dude. That life didn't play around, man, it took her early. 17, but them drugs got her looking 30. But she's so naive, she don't regret her deeds. Her parents feeling like they never should've let her leave. Now 5 months later, the wounds are open more. Happened to run into her father in the grocery store. Right at that moment then, he saw his world end. She said, daddy, I'd like you to meet my girlfriend. He wondered long as he painfully drove home. How could I do everything right and it still goes wrong? Once it's gone, all that you can do is reminisce. Broken pieces of a young life, shattered innocence. Before and after, then and now, no resemblance. Hope and pray you never have to echo these sentiments. Once it's gone, all that you can do is reminisce. Broken pieces of a young life, shattered innocence. Before and after, then and now, no resemblance. Hope and pray you never have to echo these sentiments.
Let it be known. We push the envelope across the universe, doing what's never been done. Nah. Are y'all trying to be like everybody else? Watch. Enemies of us spontaneously combust. Working my brain, power up the flip of Mack truck. Unruly, sick fashion, contemptuous mind. Under my shirt is a full-grown C-Raptor flowing lines. The mic administrator codes, I invented those. Find disabling mental modes and innovative flows. For years I repetitiously spit and throw flames. Like watching a rerun, the same old game. Learning IV, a multiple faceted amalgam. Bringing 3D data that jumps off the album. Defenseless, unteachable heathens, my rap will hurt you. Hold you, capture you on demand, immerse you. Unprecedented accomplishments, I tried it first. Might not get it yet, but you will by the second verse. Heating my rhymes so the records got infernal. Each line I got, my cynical capacity will burn you. Murking the lame coward, but equipped to stack bucks. I'm truly slick cash and one infamous crime. Wondrous work visible only after going blind. Despite the imitator Joes trying to mimic pros, I finagle in inner foes and inundated loads. Careers I sever viciously, split with no shame. Quite shocking, cause we bump your brain's whole frame. Turned a highly insultable bastard in the talcum. Flinging CDs out of whack, chump mark to scalp them. To pin this.
greatness. Unreachable regions I had to work through. Told you that you would understand by verse two. None represented the confidence that I dispersed. White hot wicked vet cut through steel while I'm wetting shirts. Reading your mind so in seconds I can learn you. These rhymes are not identical, they're actually fraternal. Formidable, close or far distances, your organs are hittable. People go frantic and hide out, but none stay. Seek the whole planet inside out in one day. Deep conscious songs, perceptually mosaic. Keep punching as long as the referee okay it. Indelible architectural lyrical bar sets. Men's skeletal parcel exit through physical cortex. Trust my protocol, let your mind and vision marry. Plus I wrote them all with no rhyme and dictionary. Consume your cerebral, run a check and improve it. A room full of people, undetectable movements. The way my ideas are born, no one to mention. Cause K-derived here is beyond your comprehension. Disorient, awful rap guys running audible thoughts. Historians marvel at my stunning nautical charts, yeah. So next time y'all crying for something original, make sure you listen to this. Cause while you trying to be like everybody else, we somewhere else with it, doing things that ain't never been done. Ha! Find me one. Let's go, Snipe.
Telling you about what somebody done said. You should have just ignored it, but you ran with it instead. And that's the reason folks end up locked in prison or dead. I don't really think these people understand how deep it get. It ain't none of nobody business who Tasha sleeping with. Your friend opened up to you, poured out her soul. How the whole hood knowing you the only one she told. Now somebody about to get touched. The facts got mixed up. And by the time the story make it back to you, it switched up. You walking through the neighborhood vibe feeling shady. Wondering why people looking at you all crazy. See your mouth need to be stopped up. Who smoking, who knocked up? Can't wait to tell the whole world who baby daddy locked up. It's like I'm watching TV when the drama start boosting. A reality show, real hood rats for Houston start mess. This is a song about mess. Do people really act like this?
Yes.
Always tripping on everybody else, need to worry about yourself.
Your messy friend wants your man, so she's gonna pursue him. Told about y'all bad business, now she wanna do him.
Lied about him laying with some girl who never knew him. And your silly ass brought that lie back to him. Now he don't know what you talking about. Rumors flying out your mouth. He got mad, grabbed some clothes, went over his partner house. 1 week, 2 weeks, you thinking I hope he called. Same one who told the lies, now consoling both of y'all. Telling you he's just a dog, telling him no trust at all. Showtime, Apollo, she can't wait to touch his log. Now she's at the door, it took her 1 month to perfect the stunt. You ain't know until you saw him kissing in the restaurant. Surprise, surprise, you can't believe your eyes, but you believe the lies, so that led to broken ties. You say the devil is a lie, yeah, but he ain't underground. The devil you need to watch are the ones you hang around. Start mess. This is a song about mess. Do people really act like this?
Yes.
Always tripping on everybody else. Need to worry about yourself. On they belly is the only way a snake could crawl. You cussing out people on they Facebook wall over who wife messing over them, who husband done burnt off, who don't pay their child support, who lights got turned off. And you so boo-boo, jealous cause your homegirl getting $100 more food stamps than you do. And what about the dudes who gossip like ladies? It's
As long as there's beef, it can never be all gravy. Starting controversy is what messy people gotta do. What's their favorite line?
Man, I wouldn't take that if I was you. Hey, you didn't hear this from me.
I heard them all, I know the list. Best one ever.
Hey, don't tell nobody I told you this.
Spreading mess all over town. Everybody name getting ran in the ground. The person who started it up from the jump ain't never around when it all go down. Fussing about who bought the most name brand from the mall. When Hill Fig and Gucci don't give a damn about none of y'all.
Mess. This is a song about mess. Do people really act like this?
Yes.
Always tripping on everybody else. Need to worry about yourself.
See,
this is how people get beat up.